the Royal Beaches and his famous photos are made from the 80s. They're like, you know, aerial photos.